Number 7. Curran Point. This hole has all the problems you would think would have of a 600-yard par 5. It's a tremendously long par 5 that winds its way through some spectacular sand dunes. They've recreated a very deep, nasty bunker on the right called Big Nelly. It shifts your eye over to the left side of the fairway where there's another small bunker. The only way to play this hole well is to hit it in the fairway off the tee and get your second shot up the right-hand side so you have an angle to play the pitch into this very tight green in amongst the sand dunes.